Champ Barbecuers. Today, it's surf and turf. Ribeye and lobster tails on the Weber Kettle 26 with the slow and sear. And we're rocking Royal Oak Lump. Oh, hell yeah. This is going to be amazing. Check this out. So the first thing we're going to do with this ribeye, we're going to season it up with Uncle Steve's smoke bomb, and then we're going to hit it with some Uncle Steve's cow powder on top of that and let it rest for a little bit before we get that sucker on, because we're going to sear the hell out of this thing. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Gator shake lobster. Oh hell yeah. Gator shake lobster. Oh hell yeah. With some lemons. Oh.
Give me a hell yeah.
Ooh. Let's check it out. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. First time ever cooking lobster. That's good. Damn. Boom. Let's cut into this ribeye. Look at that guy.
I said, give me a hell yeah!
Oh, hell yeah. Come on, man. That is the perfect ribeye. Rare. Uncle Steve's smoke bomb. And the competition cow powder. That's the way to do it. Oh hell yeah, ribeye rocking. And this lobster tails with the gator shake from Uncle Steve's, some lemon, oh, and that Kerrygold butter. Oh hell yeah.